Right here. Now, I'm going to tell you, my major ordeal in Debbie Eichler was reserved, but she put on a show. I have got a two-year-old, well, it's a filly that turned two in June that's going to be ready to start pretty soon by this guy right here out of
that's a nice
Williams
horse.
Mare. That right there is a super good horse, and I'm going to tell you, people, flat out fact.